there was a shepherd lad kept sheep upon the hill, and he's laid his pipe in his crook's side, and there he slept his fill. He woke up on a river bank on a fine May morning. There he spied a lady swimming in the clothes that she was born in. So he raised his head from his green bed and he approached the maid. "Put on your clothes, my dear," he says, "and do not be afraid. It's fitter for a lady fair to sew the silken seam than to rise on a fine May morning and swim against the stream. Well, if you not touch my mantle, then you'll leave my clothes alone. I'll give you all the money, sir, that you can carry home. I'll not touch your mantle and I'll leave your clothes alone. But I'll take you out of the clear water, my dear, to be my aim." And he's taken out of the clear water, he's rolled her in his arms. "Put on your clothes, my dear," he says, "and hide those bounteous charms." He put her on a milk-white steed, himself upon another, and it's all along the way they rode, like sister and like brother. To her father's gate, and she's tirled at the pin, and ready stood a porter there to let the fair maid in. When the gates were open, it so nimbly she stepped in. She said, "Kind sir, you are a fool without, and I'm a maid within. So fare thee well, my modest boy, I'll thank you for your care. But have you done as you desired, I'd never have left you there. I will sew no silken seam on a fine May morning. You can bide your time as your time runs out, so take this as fair warning. I will sew no silken seam on a fine May morning. You can bide your time till your time runs out, so take this as fair warning."